Nova, the light planet.
Okay, so somewhere around here, there's a worm bent on devouring the sun.
Devouring the sun?
Yes, and when it's done, it will give birth to a new sun.
That has to be the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
You saw what happened in Cusco's ruins, didn't you? Don't you remember the insect that ate those gummies and then gave birth to the Wind Millennium gummy?
Hey, check out the brand on Dr. Science here.
What? So I did a little extra homework. What's the big deal?
Extra homework? I don't like the sound of that. I don't mind telling you, this is all a bit too much for my floppy ears. We should get going.
Welcome, strangers. We are the Luminites, people of light. Our palace of sparkling lies before you. You are free to look at it from the outside.
We are the Luminites. People of light, our palace lies before you. You are welcome to visit our palace, but you may only look at it. You may not enter.
Beeble, beeble, boop, beep. It was an explosion. There has been an exceedingly large explosion somewhere nearby.
Are you serious?
An explosion? What's going on here?
I hate loud noises, and all this shaking upsets my stomach.
It's blown! Wah!
A moment ago, an otter, an enigma, and a wizard went together to the east, into the sun's navel. It's a cave. Its real name is Funnel Pit. They went there. I saw it. They seemed so menacing. Yeah. That's not so good, huh? I mean, you guys sure are persistent. Well, that's that. And this is this. It just keeps going.
Hey there, Nilla. Hey, there you are. We've been looking for you.
Grenadine? You're okay.
Well, yeah, I mean, I'm here, ain't I? And Condiment Tower's fine, too.
Mm-hmm.
We protected it, we did.
Yep. You got that right.
Small problem, though. Our etherealizing machine was stolen.
You heard the man.
Ain't no liar.
Hey-ya.
Real problem, that.
We're gonna try and run him off and keep going.
Push him right back.
Yeah.
Hey.
True.
But it's not to worry about.
Yep.
Nothing at all.
Hey.
It's no worry.
We etherealized a convoy of pots and dwarf ships.
It's true.
What he said.
Hey!
Oh, yeah!
Hey, I got an idea.
Yeah.
Yep.
Hey-yup.
Yep.
That cave, is that where Kale went? I'm gonna give him a piece of my mind.
Yep.
A piece on his mind.
Yep. Right in the eye.